Showtime. Stop. Whatever you are doing. Yeah, that means drop whatever social media stuff and pay attention and please be quiet and turn off beepers and mobile devices. Now sit back, take shoes off, prop pillows and stretch out and enjoy the show. Testing. Testing. Hold on, folks. Testing. That's better. So I am back. I had to wait till YouTube copyright. Again, before I did more vlogs, so I am back as of yesterday, but I am back today, tonight will be double upload since I still have March 13th video saved. Just to warn you, I was sick March 13th. So, yeah, it wasn't fun or pretty. So, what's shaking, baking with you people? I have been chilling like a villain. Officially edited day 2 of Disney, but won't upload it or the rest of the vacation till June. I am on Disney time out. Plus, I got 2 weddings coming up. One in April, then one in May. I am looking forward for the May wedding since it's in North Carolina. Speaking of May, May 21st, prepare to get tortured by my younger brother. He's flying in a week. can hop on jet blue for North Carolina, and yes, I will be the logging unless they make the capish ka bosh on me filming, so I will let you know what's the deal is. My program has been awesome so far. Really like OTW. I nearly forgot the last two letters. Today was not a good day. My brain wasn't functioning right. I was in money scales and I was messing up my dimes and nickels up so it wasn't not a good morning. My afternoon was more awake. I think I just needed lunch to fuel me up. It was funny, though. So that's my morning. Oh, yeah. Amazing story. weird, too. So, last Thursday, my group went to a hour-long career fair just to get some practice. Introducing ourselves, half of us already, how to introduce and three or four need practice. So before we headed back to the program, we stopped by a job vending place. I think Minute Man Arc or E Mark. I forget which one, so this young girl who was a intern kept looking at me funny. I was busy talking to our job developer, and I kept noticing her looking at me weird. As I made my way to the desk, I started hearing her yell my name. Jeff, is that you? I said, yes, it is. Then she said, remember me? I looked confused. confused and said no. Then she said we were in the same Willis classes together. Then I got two huge hugs. I was wicked embarrassed, 'cause the program taught us not to hug people at work. Yes, I broke the rule, so I got to hugs that were huge. Then she talked non-stop about how we sat in lunch together, played recess, sat in THW the same seat on the bus, and while she was talking, my brain was yelling, "Who the heck is she?" We talked for a good 45 minutes. Then she said her name, which I can't say on here. Then she really surprised me with this next question. "Hey, Jeff, how's Mary D, your nurse, now when she asked?" I was totally off question that caught me off guard. I said they are good. Then we ended that 45-minute conversation with two more huge hugs. Everyone was giggling at us. I really felt impressed. Embarrassed. Then so, period. I gotta go. I will be back. Friday. Do out people expect a ton of videos now till June. Then we'll switch gears into Disney vacation so I can finish it before I get a editing headache. So peace out. And Slate time I miss doing these anyway. I love running, I know, into people that I haven't seen in forever. I that day was a serious past from the I meant blast from the past. But I also feel bad afterwards. Perfect example of a blast from the past. So whenever I go to the hospital for a routine appearance or for a surgery, old neuro addresses. Always come up yelling, "Hey, Jeff, remember me? I used to blah, blag, blah, blah." Then I end up having no clue who they are, but half of actually it's more like 50% from I was a hour old and 50% from the 90s and 20s. Zero zeros. Two thousands. I know that era well enough to say, "Hey, I do remember you." If it's from the 80s, that is when I have zero clue who they are. So it is always interesting and I like that it's a good brain challenge. Afterwards, then the brain kicks into full. Who were they? Throttle, and you have to really think hard. So she actually made my brain then think, and I still think when I am asleep. So it's actually creepy, strange, and weird to know that people decades ago still remember you from whatever generation. So that's my end slate. I have a favor for you people. Listen up. Think up a time where a person said, "Hey, I know you remember me. I want you in the comments to write me a short novel. I mean novels as in two paragraphs. What happened and if you remembered them and what part of your life they were in. That includes schools, pre-schools, work, or anywhere else. That's your assignment. No due date, so don't fret. Yelling Jeff sent us homework. I gotta do it. Please take time, and I want to see if half of you guys have the same solution. and she said, I remember you, Jeff. That's all the one that sends it first will get a Skype video chat from me, so add your name and your Skype at